Here we go as this triple threat match gets underway.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds. Let the other two superstars tear each other apart. Let's see if we get any of that here tonight.
And you have to love the enthusiasm this crowd here in Niigata, Japan is showing right now.
Tell me, what do you think about Man?
He's got his hands full on this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
Well, he certainly has his work cut out for him here in this triple threat match, that's for sure.
Yeah, he definitely has a plan, but like a wise man once said, everyone's got a plan until he gets punched in the mouth.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most intense competitors a superstar can lock up with. DDP is never hesitant about going at an opponent. Page is WCW's People's Champion, and he'll do whatever it takes to make you feel the bang.
Now back to the ring.
This is some great offense by Diamond Dallas Page.
He's on the defensive here.
He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most beloved superstars in WCW. DDP was known as the People's Champion. WWE had its own People's Champion in The Rock. To this day, fans wonder if that's a matchup we will get to see.
You don't have to be a genius to see that Diamond Dallas Page was the heart of WCW during the Monday Night War. Page's intensity and love of throwing down put him nose to nose with the best WCW had to offer.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam.
Counters that one. Wait a minute. Look out! Reverses that one. I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Yeah, wise move to let that one go, I think.
Pays for that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Diamond Dallas Page gathering attention in a hurry.
Diamond Dallas Page on the defensive.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match. I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are gonna tear him limp.
Pure devastation. That was simply amazing.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Hoping to end it here. And a kick out at 2.5.
Nice kick out.
And what a reversal from Diamond Dallas Page.
DDP.
Diamond Cutter from Diamond Dallas Page.
Here's a, that can't be enough, can it? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Nicely executed.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's playing with him now. This is it. What a clothesline!
Ouch! Got all of that one.
This might be it.
One, two! Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Saw that one coming. No, there's the reversal. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Score the pin.
Three, no!
Can you believe this?
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Flips the script on him there.
And there's the reversal from Diamond Dallas Page.
Whoa, he picked up steam and shows no signs of letting up.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This is some great offense by Diamond Dallas Page.
He may get the three count right there.
He's still in it. I can't believe it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Can he do it here? One!
Diamond Dallas Page gets the shoulder up.
He's not giving up that easy.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
No, he reverses it. He's in trouble. DDT!
This one is over.
Jeez, and I don't like Rob Van Dam's chances in this one.
All respect given. It looks like Rob Van Dam could be done for. There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from the
face plant.
That has got to be it.
This should do it right there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
DDP may have run out of gas, guys.
Folks, he's going for the pin.
This could be it.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
Rob Van Dam plans on gaining some altitude here.
Incredible star frog splash.
Here he goes for the win. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.
That's coming up big here for two of WWE's best.
Michael, this was just a matter of one competitor being that much.